The new Multiaxis Unified Toolpath allows you to select multiple pieces of input geometry to generate the toolpath pattern. Then, using those geometry choices, the toolpath picks the best algorithm to calculate the path. An example is using chains to influence the cut pattern, or two surfaces between which to morph. This single toolpath gives you access to all these surface-based toolpaths, morph, parallel, along curve, and project, as well as the geodesic toolpath options, automatic, guides, in a single interface. You can add or remove patterns, such as switching from a parallel to a chain pattern to a morph between two surfaces without starting the toolpath over. Choose from four drive patterns: automatic, curves, surfaces, plane. The curve, surface, and plane patterns are similar to options in parallel or morph toolpaths, such as parallel to curve, morph between curves, parallel to surface, morph between surfaces, or parallel to a plane. When you choose a pattern type, an entry appears in the pattern table. You can have multiple entries of a pattern in the table. Note that the style column is a drop-down containing options to use with the pattern. The Multiaxis Unified Toolpath uses the new geodesic algorithm when the pattern is set to automatic or when curves and surfaces are set to guide. Geodesic is defined as the shortest line between two points on a curved surface. Mastercam's geodesic algorithm eliminates the distortions you may get when generating a toolpath over such a surface. The geodesic automatic pattern takes the extents of the geometry you have selected and tries to find its boundary. It then creates, based on the style you choose, a toolpath that is either parallel to the boundary or morphs between a central shape and the boundary. Access the Multiaxis Unified Toolpath from the Multiaxis Gallery on the Mill Toolpaths Contextual tab. For more information on enhancements to Mastercam, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.